Damn. It's gonna limp out me. Oh, but you know what Claw made? Confetti made the canola bar. Tell me why the fuck I'm putting this on YouTube, but then again, I just fuck. If you don't think the canola bar look good, or you gonna be thinking something else. But in the meantime, call it your boy. Do I gotta say it? Bam.
Life, this isn't a fucking game. As simple as that. You say it to my face right now.
All right.
I don't respect niggas to do that. How you gonna wanna be a woman, right, but still keep your dick? Nah, you don't get to do that. If you really wanna be a chick, get your dick turned into a fucking argument vag. Stop with the falsifying bullshit, trying to have the LGBT community on your side as a quick way to get views and shit. I'm not falling for it.
About that slobbering ass motherfucker. So who gives a goddamn? If you want to talk shit, then you can get clowned like you're an actual full human being. So no, I don't give a fuck about some disgusting deformity talking shit. That's all he can do.
I mean, man, this is one of them ghetto LA houses. Rustic ass gates. Motherfucker probably living with his grandma or his mom or some shit, just sitting there bored. Nigga, focus on working. Like, get out of this environment, you broke ass nigga. This is why niggas be so miserable and jacking off to me.
What you talking about, you pussy ass niggas? You gay ass motherfuckers? You gay ass pussy niggas? Talk about stream watch party. Gay ass stream watch party ass niggas? Gay ass niggas? Gay ass niggas, look how gay these niggas are. Look at his whole shit, got me in a wife beater, all that. Gay ass, pussy ass niggas, gay ass niggas. Can't nobody even hear you, pussy. Can't nobody even hear you, pussy. You gay ass fucks, you gay ass pussy ass niggas. That's the fuck I'm talking about. Pussy ass gay motherfuckers. Look at these pussy ass niggas all sitting in the Discord. It's like 30, 40, 50 of these gay ass niggas, man. 30, 40, 50. Y'all niggas all get on your knees and suck my dick. All get on your knees and suck my dick, you pussy ass gay niggas. Get on your fucking knees, bitch. Get on your fucking knees. Open up your fucking
Which of these two challengers will walk away a champion? This is it, the fight we've all been waiting for.
It's a troll, of course. Everybody loves to troll me with gay ass Negan. And he lagging like a motherfucker too. What's this guy's name?
Holy smokes! Give it all you got, dance, get on it, take it to the top. Oh my goodness! Easy peasy lemon squeeze! Not cool! Out on the floor. See, give me strength! It's over! Feels good! Feels good. Badass! Badass! Hurry! Oh my goodness!
Oh, I gotta get a reaction on Lotega!
Out.
Hold on. I got you, Caleb, the space boy. I'm gonna get you today, my guy. I'm gonna get you. Don't even trip. I got you, man. Hold on a sec. I gotta play Caleb, the space boy. After this, hold on a sec. doing the unsafe normals and shit? Ooh. Ooh. Ooh, waking up with the unsafe normals? Ooh. Ooh, ooh! Ooh, waking up on a stand, stand. Ooh, waking up on a stand, stand. Ooh, waking up on a stand, stand. All right. Ooh, waking up on a stand, stand. Ooh, waking up on a stand, stand. Ooh, waking up on a stand, stand. Ooh, Khalif swagging your boy. Whoa. The same cub over and over again. All right. Whoa. He put his daddy on the sticks. Uh oh. Whoa. To Khalid. Whoa!
Take that, you bitch!
Salute! Tell me I gotta keep eating that. Why are you fucking this motherfucker? Come on, man.
Come on, man.
Whoa! Kill it, man. Bitch ass nigga.
Fucking little fag.
Tell me you did not just say that.
Get your bitch ass out of my room, nigga. Yo, sorry ass bitch. Tell your daddy to get over it.
Come on, man.
Tell your daddy to stop playing for his little adolescent bitch ass son.
Whoa!
Tell your daddy to fucking play goddamn Mortal Kombat. You could tell this is an idiot grown ass man playing this shit. Only idiot grown ass niggas play this type of shit. The dumbass way that this nigga's doing it, you fucking dumbass spook of a fucking black nigga. Why the fuck would you play for your motherfucking son, nigga? This ain't no fucking Khalid. You think I'm stupid?
You're a fucking idiot. This needs to stop. Now.
I'm allowing this black ass troll to get this, and I'ma leave you ugly ass nigga salty.
Whoa!
He said I gotta hook up my daddy. My daddy want me to play. His dad wanted to play. You dumbass nigga. Trying to tell your son to go to bed early on a motherfucking Friday night summer vacation. I didn't play you bitch ass nigga seriously. Sitting over here doing sub-zero run down shit. Dumbass clowns. You and your daddy could bend the fuck over while my whole stream virtually bust hot matrix sperm all over your motherfucking grills.
Whoa!
Dumbass coons. The fuck off my shit, bitch ass nigga. With that most dumbass, that was the most daddiest strategy if I ever seen one ever. Give a fuck if he clipping it or not. Anything these niggas is clipping, I could flag.
Whoa!
Somebody ban that nigga Khalib out of my room. Fuck you, nigga.
Whoa!
Talking about thanks, LTG, nigga. Suck cock. Virtual cock, bitch. Sorry ass nigga. Coming here with that garbage ass fucking subs. You gonna change characters after you won the first game? You old dumbass adolescent. And mods, clean up my motherfucking chat.
Oh yes, daddy.
Bitch ass niggas.
I'm up a game, nigga.
Damn, how the fuck is going on?
I don't know what this is, but it's kind of hot.
That summer vacation. You're supposed to be able to stay up to infinite times. A little spook in training.
This is fucking annoying. I don't know why you people are watching this shit anymore.
It was somebody's dad.
The point has been made. You've seen all you need to see. Move on.
Only a dad is gonna spam the same shit that work over and over again. Only a dad is gonna do that step kick and yell.
You chose right. You chose
God.
This has been a message from the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints.
Whoa!
Listen to that all you want. Okay. Well, fuck your ass. Well, I'm talking about rape.
I blacklist this dude too. Just some fucking faggot. All these faggots keep chasing me to different tags. I blacklist them on my original tags. They stream snipe me. And I'm just gonna sit here and just keep
sucking dick.
Not playing against people that I blacklisted on other tags. Look at, we're in a quarantine, right? And people are still doing these exact same shit. Like, these niggas were bored before the quarantine. Like, kill yourself, nigga. Seriously, man. Murder yourself. Hang yourself, nigga. You serve no purpose, literally. You're trying to find me in the tags to fucking taunt and make yourself feel good about being a worthless piece of low-life scum. Like, you literally have no reason to live. I blacklist these dudes that follow me on new tags. Like, go do something with your life. It's worthless. You're literally a walking nothing. Damn. Like, I can't even fucking stream on a tag without niggas trying to track me down, play me in taunt. Get over it. Kill yourself. I dead ass mean that shit.
Whoa!
The fight is underway. Which of these two challengers will walk away a champion?
Mic issue?
Get a mic, bitch. Bitch. Bitch.
Bitch! Like, it's my headset, right? That it's coming out of? Is this low-tier guy?
My son, I need bullets in my testicles. Please. Please. Please bless me.
I'ma have his stream playing right here. I got it on my phone.
Ultimate Grandmaster, nigga. Get the fuck offline, nigga. Somebody else trying to play calculated game that really wants my 35 points.
Bitch!
You know what, nigga? You can have it.
Let's go. I'm gay.
I suck dookie.
Here we go. Watch that corny edge.
He's angry, huh?
Go for a throw. Let's go next. Stan Fierce. Got all Latin and still needed to pull off a big one. Yeah.
You do it with your mom. You think that was mom? Hey, mom! I don't have a mom!
Look at this. There's nothing but fucking goddamn.
You don't know how to punish it?
Mm-hmm, cool. So good.
Look at it.
As soon as you see somebody that's an ultimate grandmaster, like, why even try to take them seriously? These niggas' climaxes is 35 points. That's all you get for being ultimate grandmaster. Nigga, do something else. It's this nigga. Okay. Bet. I thought it was a random ass nobody.
He's very angry. Why he's so angry?
Because you pissing me off! I can't even fucking move!
It's 2 a.m. It's 3 a.m.
Round one.
Come on. Calm down, bro.
Hello, I'm Scott Hahn, founder and president of the St. Paul Center, and I'm here to tell you about the Halo app. It is awesome for prayer, meditation, music, audio Bible, and
calm down, LGB.
My picture, my fucking camera isn't even on. These drones are watching me. They're ready to jack off. They got their e-cocks out.
Nope.
Stop.
God, ooh! Nope.
Stop. Don't dash. Why are you trying to dash for?
The ugliest, wackest niggas I know in
Why
real
you
life.
Pressing buttons?
Shit, whack, dude. I hate blocking in this fucking game.
Right? Yeah, you don't guide the stick.
Hate blocking in this game.
Roll it. That hand motion. And here I'm just showing
you. Hate blocking? So you only want to be on offense?
I'm just gonna sit here. I don't know why he just don't
stop.
I don't know why he just sits here. Shut the fuck up, bitch.
Stop dashing.
Come on, man. What the fuck was that?
Can never get better playing garbage ass niggas like this. You can't
nope,
do it.
Nope, 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 nope.
What is this nigga doing? Nope, he's doing nope, the same nope, 2-year old nope, shit nope. That's working.
Nope. Nope, 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 nope.
Oh, you're so
Street Fighter 5, bro. This nigga was so busy trying to troll, he almost fucking lost. Come on, my nigga. Why would you troll? Just play the motherfucking game.
Like, nigga, play the game, you bitch-ass fag!
Stop acting like I'm trash at the motherfucking game, nigga. Nigga, we playing some fake-ass Street Fighter.
Bro, why are you so angry?
Congratulations, my nigga.
I mean, I think you are pretty bad. You're pretty
Congratulations,
fat.
My nigga.
I don't know why every time somebody play me in this shit, they try to troll and show off for their punk ass stream. Nigga, just play the fucking game. God damn.
I mean, you couldn't really hit me, so I feel like I might as well. It's not fun for you guys to watch because it's so free.
It's the motherfucking Eagle Double G.
Snoop Dogg!
You know
what
happened with the D.
I am the Red Cyclone! Russian wrestling is all!
Bitch ass niggas play the same fucking characters!
Touch me! Is that all you have? You have to be stronger than that!
Falco!
Punch!
I am the protector of Russia's sky! Weak like kid!
Punch!
Fuck off me, man!
Bolshoi Pobyeda! You have to be stronger than that!
What the fuck is this? What is this ugly ass nigga doing? Oh my god!
Feast your eyes on these!
The fuck?!
Atomic!
Punk ass nigga!
Yeah! It's not over yet!
You're not special, nigga! I am!
Punch! Falco punch!
Yeah!
Punch! Punch! Falco! Punch! Punch! Falco! Punch!
I will destroy
Falco! Punch!
Qualcomm!
Here we go!
Yahoo!
Buster!
Here we go!
Buster!
Look at that! How the fuck do you get away from that?
Here we go!
What the fuck just happened?
I made three wrong guesses and I lost.
For Mother Russia! Is that all you have?
Here we go! Yahoo!
Buster!
Punch! Punch!
Is that all you have?
Punch! Punch!
Too late!
Yahoo! What the fuck was that?
Punch!
No more games! Yeah!
Qualcomm! Qualcomm! Punch!
Make his fucking fight, please. Hit me as hard as you got! Not bad, comrade! No more games!
It's the same old fucking shit!
You are beneath me.
So the other day, I received a link to a YouTube video, essentially where this guy, low tier god, was talking shit about me. Now, from what I'm being told, he was talking shit about me being a cop. You know, saying pretty much why is a cop playing video games, why is he streaming, and things like that. He was also making a lot of comments about who at the time was my girlfriend. Obviously now she's my ex-girlfriend. Aww. This video was about 2 years old and I have never seen it. Now, even though this video is 2 years old, I thought it might be funny to go and see what Mr. Low Tier God had to say about me. All right, so let's roll the tapes.
Every single second of the day while she's imagining a huge black a rhino
BBC
activated.
C.
Oh my god!
Covenant. What's the covenant?
I could find one of these by going and picking up a gallon of milk at Walmart. I could find one of these by going into a Wingstop randomly. Like, this is a girl you find everywhere. This is somebody you see stop. Oh, this is somebody you see everywhere. There's duplicates of this woman everywhere.
What the fuck?
This is like, what you see right here, this is like literally a year and a half of gains only. Arms are really dysfunctional. Biceps aren't developed.
Wait a minute, I gotta stop. Because this shit's actually fucking good content. I mean, in a way, I guess I can see why this guy has a following. I gotta go back and listen to that part again. That was actually pretty funny.
Hands only. Arms are really dysfunctional. Biceps aren't developed. A little bit of triceps forms are very small. This nigga's too short to not be in better shape. Got the boyish look. I don't even know if this nigga's developed his full jawline yet. That might be it for his genetics. Your girl's best attributes are eyes, but what white woman doesn't have blue eyes or some sort of green or something like that? You know, a little bit of splash of Euro, you know? I could find one of these backies anywhere.
Backies?
Sick to being a police officer. You got a police officer jacking off to me.
What the fuck?
In nature, only the strong survive. Which of these warriors will illustrate this principle?
tell DSP to get off my dick.
I explode. This has been
first, second, third, fourth, fifth person to send me something about this nigga. Oh, shit. Subliminally, listen. Me and DSP should even be mentioned in the same sentence.
I'm not doing it. Keep talking that shit. I'm not doing bullshit. I work my ass off. Fuck off. I work my ass off for the completion. Smelling the whole fucking venue. Random fumble. Fuck you. And that's the problem.
Evil, sick villain. Wish that you could be on the next level. Worthless fucks. Talking shit. Refuse to play me.
Sorry, but Nintendo fanboys are the most hardcore fucking fanboys on the planet Earth. They will defend Nintendo no matter what wrongs they do, right? They will defend Nintendo. Nintendo tomorrow, Iwata could come out and say,
please understand, fuck you. We don't like customer. Suck our big Japanese cocks.
What's wrong with you?
And the fanboys would come out and say, oh, that's great. We love sucking Japanese cocks.
Disgusting.
Exactly, man. Let's bring back Nip and eradicate spook ass niggas like this. Right, right here. I know you watching my shit too. You're a broke ass black nigga with nothing else to do.
You fucking serious, bitch.
One night in China.
Ding chong, ding a dang chong. Chicka check chong, chicka chow.
The fuck your name is? Spook, ape, coon, moon cricket, porch monkey, baboon, gorilla, black ghost. What else does this nigga look like? Critters, nigglet, any black clown you could think of.
Oh, it's Chingy Chang Wang. She's brought along for the ride.
Stop it. Get some help.
Happens when you let the Jews do whatever they want. You let the Jews overrun space, and now look at this. Their greed has had the artifact to turn everyone into necromorphs. So now I, the last remaining Nazi, must exterminate them.
What is wrong with you?
Hello, Jew. Oh, sweet, I got the, more ammo for this gun now. That's you, fight me now, Jew. You have no legs. Ah, Isaac Heimler, that's my name.
Proven wir schmutzen auf deiner Arsneck.
Fuck you. Aha. And now turn the ovens on. Where are they? I know you're hiding them. Fucker.
And anybody speaking Portuguese, let's get these jungle fuckers out of here.
Damn!
This is an English stream, motherfuckers. How the fuck you gonna be from Brazil in your computer in a hut talking shit? Get the fuck out of here, man. Mods, ban everybody to speak Portuguese. Everybody to speak Portuguese, I want them banned.
Oh my god, completely unearned. I cannot believe how laggy this fucking game is, man. I can't do a basic count.
That's it. This shit was mad laggy. This is a how the fuck is this garbage Ryu Super Diamond? This shit was crucial lag. How the fuck was this dude at this rank? I would never fuck with Ryu. Don't ever tell me that shit again.
Pressing the button. Yo, I couldn't move. My keyboard didn't work.
Dude, I'm gonna quit. This shit's fucking ridiculous. I can't even fucking move.
Start shit 24/7.
Or Bison.
Because I'm not in the damn room and can't back it up. So I'm gonna 5-0 this dude real quick.
Yeah, right.
And I'm gonna do a fucking what? What? I can't even talk right now because I'm just ready to fuck this dude so bad. What is it? Exposing what? Frauds exposed episodes. Typical idiot scrub. This is nothing but your typical online derp idiot talking shit and can't back it up.
Back at you with another video.
You gotta do shit.
This is slow.
Get huge dildos because you guys don't possess the BBC gene.
God.
It's the battle of the
Let's go. Put your money where your mouth is. No BBC equals anger. Starts off the match with a scrub cycle pressure, praying that it fucking works.
No, I can talk about it. I just don't know if it's gonna make sense to you. I barely could eat dinner at all.
Fucking idiot. Come on, run.
Here we go!
By having completions on throat. Perfect, I like that.
This dude's an idiot.
Sit down, big fella!
You fucking dumbass.
Wow.
You fucking tall. Play the fucking game. Easy fucking round.
It's crazy, you can link all those normals into each other into giant combos.
What the fuck does me being black have to do with, I swear, man.
You can't even stop the pogo? I'm doing unsafe pogo mix-ups. Easy combo.
What the fuck?
Sit down, big fella!
Put him black.
Sit down, big fella!
You're still gonna lose. Wake up with something. Doesn't know how to punish my role. I could probably just keep doing that to this idiot. This is fucking free.
Oh my god, couldn't block the cross.
That's fucking round two. Easy. Man. Let's get to the next fucking game with this idiot fucking scrub.
Ridiculous. I don't know. He has so many mix-ups and so many insane combos, apparently.
This guy was talking shit that looked like a pile of dog shit. Fucking turd. Fat fuck. Don't ever say you can beat me in a 5-0. You got one round. Period. That's all you got, you fucking scrub. That's it. What a waste of my fucking time.
Damn it.
Somebody sent me a video talking about DSP says LTG is trying to avoid taxes. Click on a video. And this motherfucker that's been rocking a goatee for 20-something years. I don't know why the fuck you rock the same style of goatee for 20-something years. He was like, somebody said in the chat that LTG's trying to avoid taxes by making people do friends and family. You can't avoid taxes. If you make a certain amount of money, if you make over $10,000 a year from doing anything, period, the IRS wants a piece of that shit. You make anything under, the IRS doesn't give a fuck, right? Clearly, that's not the case for me. So... what somebody didn't explain to this idiot is, hold up, what somebody didn't explain to this idiot is the reason why I'm having niggas do friends and family now is because of the numerous and countless chargebacks of people trying to steal Smash Brothers video games from me. That's why I'm doing it. So, I don't know why people keep bringing up this goatee-wearing Johnny Cage extra from the 90s reject up in his streams. Because he can't wait to say something about me. I don't understand what it is. Is he mad because he didn't think about it before he went bankrupt? To have people paying friends and family so they can't charge him back? Or what is it? I'm tired of being the topic of people's conver-fucking-sation.
Congratulations.
Like, my nigga, how long are you going to rock that fucking goatee? Like, that shit ain't a trademark. It's just corny at this point. Like, grow the full beard out and get something crispy. Shit, get a fade or something. Like... stop speaking on me. If somebody asks, the best thing you could do in your streams if somebody mentions you is to not speak about me. Because if it gets too technical, I have to roast you and all that type of shit. You know I'm an unroastable ass nigga.
I am fucking lying.
So, the worst thing you could do. We got minoxidil you out of my chat. How about your mom stop putting minoxidil in her pussy? So every time I go over there, she got a full-grown beard over her clit. I gotta go through a jungle to suck on her clitoris. Then I get juices. Caught on my juice catcher. Now, thank you for that red gem. That was nothing but a Jolly Rancher flavor. Yeah, this nigga had a red gem just to get it crushed, in a matter of fact. Like I said, I'm unroastable. Thank you. He was talking about DSP? Nah, he wasn't. DSP can grow a full beard. He just wears a goatee. So why would he be talking about DSP? I'm just tired of people speaking about me, you know? Ask me something first. I'm tired of niggas dropping shit. Ask me something first. Why don't somebody ask me something first? Nobody ever want to ask me questions. They just assume and keep shit on.
Whatever that means.
Damn, son, where'd you find this?
Rage quit!
This
dude kept waking up with regular DPs in neutral.
Rage quit.
I'm trying to match up with this dude. I'm trying to make sure I'm matched up with him so I can use Urien, and it just keeps. I keep matching up with this sorry ass nigga when I'm playing with the character I don't want to use. It's bad enough I'm in lag over and over again, man.
Oh my god!
Pressure whatever.
What the fuck?
Look, DP again in neutral. Random ass DP. Bro, random DP and everything. Look at that shit. Standing fierce off wake up, all types of shit.
Rage quit.
That was so sloppy, man. You can make me want to throw. I don't know if anybody could consider that. Stuck blocking all that scrub ass shit. Let me confirm. Oh my god! This game is so fucking fraudulent!
Deal with that fucking shit! Bloop!
Body like 5-6 times on 5 different tags to get a W off me. And let me tell you what I see, Richard Samuel.
I see a fat ass nigga with headphones. Probably if you pulled out your cock, it would smell like nachos that's been sitting in the hot summer sun all day.
What is wrong with you?
While you're sitting here in another man's stream at 11:38 trying to figure out what I do to get this paper. How about you focus on your diet, you fat ass, need to do keto ass, balding, fucked up genetics ass nigga?
Damn!
And worry about how to stop your midsection from fucking protruding from fats and greases. You bloated, stinking, worthless, basic, I can see around Walmart anytime I go in that motherfucker, bitch ass nigga. Don't worry about me. Worry about your own self and get that ass bent too, you bitch ass nigga. It's 11:38 Pacific time. Stay off my dick. And worry about how to use yours, cuck.
Like almost pro level, right? Yep. Like, he goes to the tournaments, he spends thousands of dollars flying around the fucking world to play in these shits. 10 seconds. Only to get bodied in, like, the preliminaries.
Oh shit! Oh shit!
Oh shit! 5 seconds. I genuinely rotate.
Dog, I don't know if I could handle losing to it. Like I said, dude, I think low tier god is fucking entertaining.
My favorite fucking video of him is the strings video where he was playing Tekken, and that shit is gold.
This dude did a 10 hit combo! This dude's doing strings!
Oh my
god! Wow! This motherfucker is garbage!
Like, y'all motherfuckers want to get mad at that motherfucker, but like, if he changed, he would not be as entertaining. Like, I love everything about, like, I was watching Low Tier God versus Viscont the other day, and that shit's fucking fire. Even if he lost, I don't give a fuck. I don't hate the man for it. I look at him as an entertainer.
Whole channel is a reflection.
I suck dick every day, huh? I'm so strong right now that I can literally snap my dick in half.
Like seeing me get body, you just like seeing me period, bitch. Got your dick out. Ready to jack off to my presence, motherfucker. My voice makes your motherfucking cock and balls tremble. If you do that, I'll take it. stand up with my goddamn physique. And shot the dildo in this nigga's ass. I want you to grab your nuts. Grab your balls. I want you to take a handful and just grab your nuts real quick. Swivel them around in a circular motion. And I want you to think about it. And I want you to realize the two balls that you have, and understand that you are a man. Understand genetically you were gifted a set of balls and a cock. Act like it. Act like it. Those two, that ball sack with those two nuts produce testosterone, not estrogen if you're doing it. They don't produce estrogen. Keep getting jealous while your wife asks for cuckolds, while your girlfriends ask for cuckolds, and wish they can get fucked by these African warriors with these huge BBCs that can pipe them down to the point where they can feel each and every last spectacle of their pussies getting vibrated and thrust into the orgasm just spews out. And suck on it, you bald penis-headed motherfucker. You got this fucking faggot tongue. You're using that S-tier character. What the fuck are you talking about? Gift of the BBC. The almighty creator. The almighty splashing of generations and thousands of the correct vaginas and dicks fucking over and over again to create over and over again the specimens, the molecules, the DNA twisting and twerving, the correct blend of souls fucking over and over and over again until I sit here right in front of you, a complete accident that came out a masterpiece. Look in the mirror. A walking example of laziness. Now, are you going to engulf in your laziness? Channel this fat anger, this laziness into something that's better, which is a fat guy on YouTube that could really be making money and turn your whole channel around with 423,000 subs? Or are you just gonna keep bathing in edible arrangements when it's not holidays?
Shit.
Cooking with Crisco oil instead of canola. Getting a meal that's meant for a family just for yourself.
Damn.
That stair stepper in the background, keep ignoring it. The WD-40, I don't know what the f*** is for. The chair gotta go. Or you're just gonna keep f***ing complaining. Look, I'm sorry I had to put you guys through this, but this is my first time actually digging in to Wings of Redemption, Jordy Jordan, and it looks like he needs a lot more than a f***ing salad. That's
pure evil. I might skip it, but he's like, oh, you know, he's pure evil. He's the devil himself and all this stuff. And it's like, for laughing at a dude who chose to, like, dude, you guys really gotta, like, get your lives together, man. Like,
but ignore all the bullshit that these dumbass niggas, please. These people are trying to get mad because I didn't show remorse, but these niggas don't show remorse when they keep doxing me 24/7, stealing from me 24/7, trying to pry into my personal life 24/7, antagonizing me 24/7, stalking me 24/7, stealing from me 24/7. We just gonna keep it at that. Practice what you preach. Anyways, how the fuck they trying to do some fake ass petition to get my YouTube down? I didn't show a video. All I did was listen to audio and laugh. I could have been listening to everything. I could have been listening to anything on the planet. That could have been a cartoon for all we know. I could have been laughing at Tom and Jerry.
Oh dear God, it's a sociopath. Rah, rah, rah.
Yeah, exactly. I was watching Tom and Jerry. I don't even know what the fuck they was talking about. I'm a sociopath because I like cartoons?
Seriously. You got, I see people literally constantly on Twitter, you type in like Ben LTG or Lotary or whatever. Every second there's a dude like tagging YouTube and Drama Alert to get him banned. Like every second it's the same dude, like constantly, like, dude, do you not have anything better to do? Do you not work or something like that?
And man, shut the fuck up.
He must be a Democrat.
Alright, I get it!
No, seriously though, but do you not work or something like that? Like, what is going on here, man?
Oh, brother, this guy stinks!
Like, these people, even this dude in this video, I'm, I have nothing against this dude, I'm just cracking jokes, but even this dude in the video, it's like, do you guys not have anything better to do?
You already said that.
If you hate him, stop watching him! It solves everything. If you really want to cancel him, stop watching him. Stop giving him the attention. It is really just that simple. But you guys can't because you're entertained by him. It just really just boils down to that.
So, Lotary God hit a couple of my fucking nerves the other day. He banned me out of his chat for just talking about his fucking retarded ass t-shirt. His ugly ass covenant shirt. Man, what a bitch. I have a couple things to say. Alright, my nigga Gino, let's spit some bars. Fuck Dale Wilson, fuck Dale Wilson, fuck Dale Wilson. He's a cuck, he gets taked by a land of Starbucks. He pounds KT in the ass, lets him fuck, his legs are crossed. If-
Everything after me is a complete downgrade in the first place.
95% of guys in this world is blue pill as fuck.
Curiosity, me? I don't even watch porn.
Stop the cap. Stop the cap right now. Stop the cap. No bullshit, bro.
But I bought it out of curiosity to see what these women were really willing to do to get this bag.
No alpha male.
No man is going to lower himself, degrade himself, try to kiss ass to appease somebody, or, you know, some woman is simp and be an OnlyFans and do all this and that.
An act or something. Like, when I see the attempt, I gotta laugh. It's funny to me. It's hilarious. Complete downgrade. Could do better than that.
You really think that your feelings matter, bro?
See, right here, she don't look bad at all. Like, she just stays soft, like Connor built.
They be worse than these females. I had to kill it, queen. They be right there with them. Yes. I'm having a bad day. Oh, I wish I could make it better.
I might have to slide in the DMs.
Like, you don't even know this chick. She on Twitter. Shut up. Like, that's how this... Guys, really. You need to ignore your women sometimes.
Pecs. But I'm not. Oh, man.
Right, and all of this is to get you emotionally attached. All this is just building up an attachment. Because she wants you to get emotional with her. That makes it harder for you as a man to walk away when things stop going the way you want them to go.
She do too much drugs, too much PEDs.
Couple samples too, man. They treat me good over there.
All right, guys, I'm back. I just went ahead and injected my steroids real quick.
Anybody can evolve.
Bloop. 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 Bloop.
Dick sucking ass nigga.
Vocabulary has definitely evolved.
I've never even heard of that word before. Eviscerate. Nigga, what the fuck does that even mean? Hold on a
second. The acting has definitely evolved. Is that okay?
I'm so mad when I see big ass guys with these monstrous crazy calves. Cause I want your fucking calves. Like, whoa!
We now return to YBT on BDT.
What the f? Using Dawson. Every damn time, dude. 98 points going on freaking idiot scrub that's doing nothing but waiting for me to sit there and jump around and do stupid crap. Playing off my freaking brain.
GG's means to me. When your mom was topping and slobbing off my big bulging
popsicle,
and all I could say was good God, when she was
loving
me, I was crying. It was so
freaking
good.
Loving
was so good. Gets banned.
So somebody with a frog profile picture said I look like a monkey. Now listen, my
brother,
gladly play that role play monkey. Because my
penis
will be swinging like a big-ass baboon's BBC. I'ma come in your mom's room
with some groceries to cook some hamburger helper for the little kids.
When I'm hopping and dip
the cheese sauce, salt and sugar, and maybe some ketchup.
I'll definitely be a monkey all day. Bring your mom to the zoo and give her some of this.
Good low. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Planet of the Apes on the
Wonderland.
Get banned.
Busta.
Damn! That's all people doing is
freaking
game. This
crap
is
freaking
annoying, dude. Oh my gosh! Somebody else, I would rape if I was using
freaking
Rose
freaking
Rolenta. Gosh, you
freaking
annoying. All my scrubs get on
freaking
damn nerves.
Ah, dude! What a freaking
play on me! This dude
freaking
garbage, man. Wow. Wow. What the? Wait, what's up with my controller?
Yo, I couldn't even freaking move.
Freaking, do you?
Here, give me the charger.
Where is it?
Here, hurry up, unplug it.
This?
Yeah, give me that. Give me the whole thing.
Freaking stupid, wireless PS4 bullcrap. What the hell is going on? Oh.
I don't wanna
work out my legs.
Damn! I can't even
do at least 20 squats, even if my life depended on it.
Can I play? Can I play?
Nah,
forget that.
I'm gonna start this
crap. Forget that.
Now I gotta chase a
freaking
scrub. Oh my gosh!
Like that, you dumbass. Are you in the gym with me weekly?
Son.
What do you look like, you ugly, worthless
sucker?
What kind of name is Lil Dante? You spook? Only a black mother would name their damn kid Dante in the first place. How many white Dantes you know? Spook, if you guys don't work out, can't outlift me, can't do this, can't do that, don't talk about what I do in the gym.
Buster.
Just don't live in a 6'5" frame. You short weasels.
Buster.
Just don't carry the damn God angel jeans. Shut the
freak
up. Don't ever mention
stuff
about me working out.
Buster.
I can never turn or rank and not
win against one single
flowchart characters.
Shut the up.
If this is the main core reason why you stream and you're not
fucking Rolanta
authentically having fun with your stream, then you probably shouldn't.
Wait!
I'm not even up front. There's some nights where I'm like streaming, I'm like
fucking Rolanta,
I don't feel like going live. And then once I get live, I'll be like, alright, cool. But for the most part, thank you for the
wait!
I never claimed to be a godlike Street Fighter player. Do I know how to play the game? Yes.
You serious?
All right, so let me get back onto the topic about Wings of Redemption complaining about donations. The second you start making your stream all about money, that's when people start dipping out. Thankful I'm even fucking streaming. I got so many supporters, right? Let me check these t-shirt sales real quick. See if PewDiePie put out shirts or Max put out shirts or any of these motherfuckers that claim to have fans. Boom. Sold out instantly with designs with fucking little white Pomeranians on them. Those Pomeranian tees sold out within an instant. You got grown men walking around wearing Maximilian shirts because there's a fucking Pomeranian on it. Come on, man. Get the fuck out of here. Hold on. Let me look at this shit real quick. I'm going to show you how much everybody fucks with me, right? Hold on. Took my phone up the charger. Said 100%. I'm about to go work out like a superhero after this. I don't have time for this shit. Hold on. If you're streaming, right, and you keep bringing up money, people aren't going to want to give you that money. They're not going to want to support you if they think that you're just trying to stream to be money hungry. Let me ask you guys a question. How many of you would actually donate to me if every time I was live, I was like, damn, y'all ain't giving me no donations? Like, come on, man. I've been streaming for like 3 hours. Ain't nobody donated. Not even. I'm not just going to stop answering questions. Maybe I talk to the stream too much. I just watch Max stream, make $100 in 2 seconds from not even paying attention to the stream. Literally made $50, $49.99, literally in 2 seconds. What the fuck am I even interacting with the stream for?
Period.
Why should I turn my mic on for you motherfuckers? How many motherfuckers do we have in this stream? Hold on. Let's do some motherfucking math real quick. 209 souls in this bitch. 209 souls, right? 200 motherfucking 9 souls. Let's do math. 200 plus 8200 plus 3600. You do the fucking math. Plus all you motherfuckers on my Facebook infiltrating to say shit to Kappa. Ain't nobody buying shit. If I had real fucking supporters, if I was Maximilian releasing tees, instant sellout, no matter what the fuck I do. The fuck? I can't sell 1,000 people? Blow a dick. I'm putting my mic back on.
That's why people stream, is to make cash. No one streams because they want to stream from the bottom of their heart. They want paper. You think Max is sitting there streaming because he wants your gratitude, your joy? No, he wants money.
Like, if that's what I was doing, I'm pretty sure a lot of would not be donating.
Anyone donating this motherfucker?
Probably not. The whole point of people donating is basically because they want to and they support you. If you keep bringing up money when people are coming to watch you to escape reality, ain't nobody gonna f*** with you. And it looks like from what I'm seeing on the clips, he's complaining about subs, complaining about money. Yo, there's been some times where I've streamed for like 8 hours and got $25. It happens sometimes being a streamer. Every time you go live, you are not gonna make hundreds of dollars, thousands, all that shit. Sometimes people just are looking for a place to come and vibe. They're not really looking for a place to just come and dump money on you 24/7. That's not how streaming works. So honestly, I thought that this guy's been streaming for such a long time that he would understand that a fan base is not supposed to just not are just gonna dump money on you 24/7. That's not what streaming is about. Streaming is an extension of what you do. I don't know if he has a YouTube.
Shut up, Dale.
The big thing with me is like they hint on the bad things I say and never the positive.
I feel like a fat tub of shit at every goddamn ounce of my day. There's reasons for this shit, and all you want to do is sum it up with fucking lazy. Fuck you. Fuck with you. Seriously, fuck you. Yeah. Don't peek at Kronos. Fuck it! Fucking hell. God damn, fuck you! Fuck you! I'm taking you out the sky. Taking you out the sky, you fucking bitch. You wanna run easy shit? Look here! Look, listen! Whoa! Appearing offline does not fucking stop it. So stop giving fucking advice you know nothing about.
I'm living that right now.
Beat the dude in complete footsies, right? Get thrown, right? Get thrown, right? Get thrown, right? Fuck out of here with that fuckery gameplay.
I'm gonna fucking beat the living shit out of you, I swear to God. Fucking racist ass motherfuckers. I hate racist motherfuckers. I swear to God, I'm gonna fucking beat you till you're damn near dead in person, I swear. I hope you're watching this fucking stream. Shut the fuck up. You know, I've heard stupid shit like, oh, Wings is a racist, blah, blah, blah. I just kind of brush that shit off.
And of course, we got a black-ass coon that came in here talking shit. You fucking American blacks are disgusting. Fucking porch monkey-ass spook, get the fuck out of here. You go sell some of those mint-flavored twigs on the side of the road. Fake-ass Rasta, the fuck out of here, Rasta man, my ass, bitch. Nothing but fucking Jamaican. You're such a fucking black-ass, fucking turn a fucking dookie. How the fucking turn it dookie?
Look here! Look, listen!
Fucking green-black. Sick of these coons.
We both made the mistake of bringing a woman on our platform.
Fuck, man! Please go out. Please go out. Please. I don't want you in here when I play right.
Oh my god, I'm horrible, bro.
When you said you were 33 years old the other day, I literally almost shit myself. I thought you were close to your 40s. You look absolutely horrific for 33 years old.
Get the fuck off my stream, dude. Seriously. I'm not playing. The hell up. Don't tell me what the fuck I'm gonna do. Did we not?
Yeah, multiple times.
Did you hear me?
Yeah, I heard you said bringing a woman on the platform.
Yeah, we both fucked up bringing a woman on the platform. So what happens to that platform when that woman disappears?
Now, baby girl, we used to get it real good. Taught you double stack, showed you how to stack wood. Thought that you was real, but you displayed you wasn't good. Had me fooled and moved, thinking you was really new. Over time, you showed the youth these premonitions, desire. Downgrade in the first motherfucking place. Like, have y'all niggas seen me? Like, get the fuck up out of here, bro.
Back at you with another video.
You're probably thinking, gee, this guy just woke up. Well, guess what? I did.
So people are gonna use everything they can to try to fuck with you. But with you, I think the difference is between me and you that I think for you, I would love to see you with a thicker skin.
Whoa!
Dude, all right, yeah. This dude really pressed stand strong. All right, let me stop listening to these people. I'll be back in a sec.
Losing would be lethal at this point in the fight.
I don't want to lose.
Finding a way to minimize the damage is our best. Dando pio mio, bravissimo.
Of course, I'm good.
What did you see?
Ah,
I'm asking you a question. What did you see?
Shut the fuck up.
What did you say?
Shut the fuck up!
Don't you get the message? I don't want you here. You have to get to safety now. You saw what the future holds, so why aren't you moving?
Look at that! How the fuck do you get away from that?
Out of time. Your next strike must be the killing blow.
Wow! Are you kidding me? I can't even fucking do anything!
This is the only way! If you want to live, you'll follow my orders!
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.
Yeah, laugh, dick.
Alright. I wasn't really paying attention. I was looking at something on my phone.
Didn't no fucking Viscont make me, you dumbass bitch ass nigga. I was who I was before.
Every fucking time, dude. 98 points going on. Fuck.
Talking about somebody that don't give
a
fuck.
Why these niggas get so much help in this game?
Kill yourself. You don't deserve to live, nigga. Where are you on Earth?
Earth is the third planet from the sun.
Shit!
You probably already know a lot about the planet Earth.
This motherfucker
because
sucks.
Earth is the planet where we live.
This
although it
is
the largest
garbage.
Of the inner planets, or the four rocky planets that orbit nearest the sun,
stupid!
The Earth is far, far smaller than the four gas giants that circle the outer edges of the solar system.
Look at that!
The Earth is also the first planet when traveling out
I
from the sun
that.
To have the moon, and the only planet
you
in the solar system
oh my
to have
God.
I saw your titties sagging on your fucking community. Sexually attracted faggot. Let's have some gay sex.
You fucking thought they're gonna grab me!
Boom, boom, boom.
Be fucking gay!
Oh,
Oh.